We're interested in using the Roundup Ready chemical package in a rotation with rice to take the pressure off both production systems. 2 years of Roundup application will knock down our barnyard pressure and mean that our rice production phase will have a lot less pressure on the chemicals that we normally use. And that's where we really see the benefit of having them work together and work in unison to have a good combined outcome. That was probably the biggest hurdle for us getting into it was gearing up. And it has cost us a fair bit, but the value you get from the production system makes up for it. That's why we've spent so much money and so much time in our landforming. It gives us ultimate flexibility in terms of layout. You could come back here next year, this could be wheat, it could be rice, it could be whatever you want. There's a bit of a recipe to it, and I think if you follow the recipe and you do things on time, being pedantic is an important thing, but the only thing that is a bit different to this is a watering regime. We were watering on a 10 to 12 day rotation, depending on what was happening. We were getting across it in 4 days. It wasn't as big, as onerous a task as I assumed it was going to be, but the water management, that's something you just cannot get wrong because it just costs you yield. I've enjoyed the challenge, but I've enjoyed too interaction with other growers. There's no secrets, they're all very open and very forward, and I've really appreciated that from everywhere I've been, everyone I've talked to.